I'm done with loot. I'm done with feasting and drink. I seek simpler pleasures. Testing myself against an unforgiving land. Hunting beasts and nobles. Killing elves.
I will get you.
Because I was bored everywhere else. With the looting, the drinking, the marauding. But what do I find? An elf! Your kind is as boring as it gets.
Try it or I'll kill you!
down right now! Give it up! They always did leave all the... Forgot to duck! Why are you doing that again? This... Try harder than that! I'll put you down right now! How did I lose her? You're mine! leash ones are biting! Let's see your guts! This looks like a good time! Up above! Why are you doing that again? I hate elves! I've prepared for this moment all my life! I hate elves! Any left for me? Watch my back if I were you! I'll have your head! Thank you.
Are you doing that again? are you doing that again?
You four-legged cur! I'll have your head and... me to put down! Go down! You're gonna... You're dead! Don't let it crush me!
Yeah.
kick.
You're dead! Planning to use some more of your tricks. Why are you doing that again? This dead morale. Oh, sure. Now you stand and fight. They always did leave all the hard work for me. How'd I lose her? Just stand still!
tired of all our talk about science and magic. They say they believe in the strength of the
spirit. Oh! Right!
Came here for adventure, to test myself against the elements. I've gone to Mirkwood if I wanted to dance with some feeble elf.
Come on.
strife.
What was that noise?
I'll kill you!
Cold mountain air really makes you feel alive, doesn't it? That feeling will pass.
Do the elves face in Mordor? The tribes, ordered and regimented, an abomination. The perfect state of Orcdom is chaos. That is where our strength lies. Tribes are an attempt to impose order. With this.
How many like me have you sent to Mordor?
None like you.
You are unique in what you have accomplished, and in that I expect you to return. A duo. Two followers for the price of one.
I'm told they're rather excitable.
Some orcs have simple pleasures. These two have a love for all that is loud and explosive. Use this knowledge to draw them out, then secure their loyalty.
Did you hear that?
It was Booze! Glorious Booze!
Who did this? Come out! Let's make things go boom together!
I am Altariel, the Blade
Booze.
Of...
You make awesome Booze! We have to work together. In fact,
we could use your skills for a project we've been working on. If you help us, we'll owe you one. There will be Booze!
How could I say no to such an enthusiastic invitation?
Good! Yes, good! Me and my blood brother here have a problem with something that lives in the caves nearby. And it always ruins our fun! Whenever we try to reach new levels of boom, it shows up and puts out all the fires! We wanna break it and make it our own! In fact, we'll make a game of it! Whoever makes the most booms in the process wins! Here we are. Remember, don't kill the beast. We just want to break it. We start on boom!
Boom?
3-1, boom!
Thank you.
care of this.
That was amazing! My ears are still ringing, and I've been nearly deaf for years! As for this beast, you'll be singing it again real soon. Oh, the sweet booms it'll make!
You're one of us now. Anytime you need something to go boom, just ask. And we won't take no for an answer.
I'm honored.
No, no, no.
We're honored.
Such base orcs. But allies are few and far between in Mordor.
I just hope my ears stop ringing soon. If this fortress can't be taken, I'll destroy it.
Either way, it will weaken our enemies.
Somebody!
An intruder! You are escaped!
I don't see how the fortress here could ever fall. Not with the...
One word. Barrels.
You're correct. That is one word.
They're all over the place. Normally, you poison a barrel. It's good for a couple dead orcs. But use this poison, and you'll render the entire fortress uninhabitable. Lousy globs don't even need to drink it. Then again, there's one glob in there who owes me a favor. I've got to get him out. I'll catch up with you later.
Now we shall see how effective his solutions are.
And perhaps why he is providing them.
Ah!
Another abomination cleansed from mortal.
Word of advice. You might want to back away from the poisonous green fog. Once you get the rest of the barrels poisoned, all the orcs in here will have to flee. Or die.
Sounds like you have everything planned out.
Except for that grub I need to rescue. He's too well guarded. Could use a hand getting him out of here, if you're inclined. That should do it for this area. Ah, that will be Flint and Tilda. They're here to...
Now, this is what I call helping!
Yeah.
That's all the barrels in the outer wall. Time to head further into the fortress.
What the bloody shrock is going on out here? Why is there poison everywhere? You, she elf? Oh, I hope you had fun, because now I'm gonna tear you apart!
Safe distance and signal me when you're clear. I've placed archers who'll blow up the barrels. No one's ever setting foot in this fortress again.
Another fortress taken from the Flaming Eye, and done so without an army.
But the Gravewalker does have an army, and you will have to face him.
time to take on another fortress. This is why you're here.
My lady, I have searched every corner of Mordor for you. Ever since I first heard the stories of an elf that burned with the brightness of a sun, I never imagined you would be so enchanting.
Oh.
I hereby renounce the dominion of the Dark Lord, the Bright Lord, whatever that cursed eye atop Barad-dûr is, I pledge myself here and now to you.